It's not enough. I can't see shit in my ult. It's actually a new feature. You know what could be cool? If you make Thanatos blind in his ultimate so you can't see jack shit. Yo, what's going on, everybody? This is Smith, and welcome back to another video. So today the new patch is out. So we're playing some Siege with the new graphics on, as you can tell. Except you can't. What do you expect, fucking Battlefield 1 graphics coming out there? Oh, they got a double kill over there now. We're not doing jack shit over here. But we are fucking that guy up. And snipe. Wait, that didn't touch? She puried. I'm dead. It's cool. I don't care. But my freaking friend keeps leaving me. It's scary, man. Oh, hi there, Kuzumbo. You're looking fresh. Oh. Oh. Ooh, that hit hard. Jeez. Have I done something yet? Can you do it? Oh, of course he can. What the fuck? Fuck you, little guy. Bitch ass. Oh. No. That didn't hit. That didn't hit. He's fucked me. I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't have fury. Okay. If I'd hit that one auto attack, it would have been fine, but I didn't. So Fatalis is here. Hi-res. Kill this motherfucker. That should be... Oh, that hurts. Come on, snipe. Never doubt the snipe. And Nasha got that guy, and it's all easy game. Three? Oh, he's fucking up everyone. Run, my dude. Well, introducing Smite Tanks. Fucking idiots. They're not tanks at all. Can you do it, my man? Hey, he done it. That snipe, though. That was not bad. Run. Run. Snipe. Oh, got him. Can this Kuzumbo just not follow me everywhere I go? Fuck you, man. Oh, hell yes, I'm out. This kind of feels like playing, oh. Gotta say, though, this kind of feels like I'm playing, a Hunter in Season 2, and I love that. Except for the Guardians that fuck up everyone in one hit, but yeah, that's fine. Why are you here? Crit, please. Are you fucking serious? Oh, fucking Sanctuary. I could have gotten both of them, and now, no, stop that. Youch, I take more damage than him. This is nice. Oh shit, she's dead. Can you not? I'm dead. They are now destroying towers with one hit. Kastashi is good with penetration. Are we even needed here? Fucking tanks are fucking up everyone on the team and then just have a brawl at the end. If this is here, then that's just amazing. Oh, okay, now just let me fight someone alone instead of that stupid ass duo shit. See that damage? That's... Oh, we got it. Oh, got him. We're getting the Titan, and we... Please. No, no.
1,000 damage from Reflection.
No, Kuzumbo, suck a cuck. Okay, let's not do something stupid like going for the Titan instantly and lose. Are we going for Titan? Come on, get the... Let's go. Oh, no. This is what I said. Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I mean... This shit has more HP now. The only problem we have is that we don't have an AoE mage, so he can't really poke them down. He's good at sniping people, though. That's good. Main problem here is the fact that Kuzumbo can solo me. Ow! I mean, I hit hard on him, but damn, he also hits hard on me. And also, she hits very hard. Oh, she did it. She did the absolute madman. That's three ults on me. What the fuck? I don't like you, Neith. Hey, got it, bitch. Come back. Hey, you're dead. Haha. Dashi, more like dead. Fuck you. And we win. Holy shit. 30 minute game. Please never again. We got a winner's chest. I can open this. Yes! So now this is queue up for everything. Let's try this new system then. This better be like 3 times as fast as a normal queue, which still is a lot. It's not been 2 minutes and 3 queues and nothing. Okay, we got another Siege. We got an Aphrodite and a Kronos. All right. A Kali, and I guess I'll be a warrior then. All right, hear me out. Hell yeah. Aphrodite, Awilix, the Morrigan, and Ravan. Boy, oh boy, am I excited. I feel like Siege is just a map for Aphrodite level 10s only. Okay, as long as we're not against Aphrodite, I feel like we're cool. Why do I hit so hard? Hey. He bracered. Oh no. Well, nice. Okay. I think we can beat this guy. Oh, you like that shit? Get fucked. And that one. And that one. I'm a race car. I got him. I got him, guys. Oh, he's not dead. All right, well, we got the thing. 100 gold. And she ulted that. Fuck you, in the wall. She's dead, right? Yeah. Hey, bitch ass. All right, 3 stacks for my urchin. That's some good shit. Back up, get shifters. Sure. Haha, too much damage, bitch. Hey, pulled you up. And he ulted away. Come on. Let's not talk about that. Oh, fuck you. Damn, this Kronos is doing so much damage. Pull him back. Yes. Get him. Oh, shit, the blink. Is he gonna ult? Nah, he's dead. And we got shifters. That's just doubled my damage. Gotten 6 stacks on my thing now, so that's good. Ravana's gotten 0. That's just sad. This Awilix needs to fucking die. I'm sorry. Get a throw. Oh, that's it. It's a, he's dead. He's fucking dead. I know your tricks. Hey, you know, playing Hercules is kind of like, you just have to be around and people will be scared and you'll probably kill people. Oh, he just took it in front of me. What an ass. Ah, piece of shit. Do you see that little dodge? Bam. Oh, that was like a triple fucking bounce as well. Fuck you, dude. You don't appreciate my trick shots. Not gonna lie, that made me a little bit sad. Let's back. Get a Jotuns. Should we get Hasten Fatalis, the new one? Or is it Hasten? Hasten Katana? You know what? Fuck it. Hercules can do it with a katana, to be honest. And it gives movement speed, attack speed, and power now. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, man. No, don't. But he... He saw me, he just fucking popped shell. Fuck you, dude. Oh, I thought I could take... I mean, good job, guys. Mine? Fuck! Get in the wall. Don't jump, that's right. No, dude, can't surrender when I haven't gotten Hasten Katana. Freaking dicks. Well, at least we won the game, so I'm kind of happy with that. Good game. All right, so last game, let's go Clash or Joust. Q. Come on, get me insta-Q. Give me an almost insta-Q. We lost. Deal damage, play game of Clash. Oh, fuck. Okay, fast, just get damage thing. Got it. Should we go an assassin and try out the Hasten thing? I feel like we should do Thanatos, because he's good early game, so it's more fun to play. Let's do it, why not? Halloween skin? Hell yeah. Nuwa, Apoash, Thor, Chiron, and Hercules. I don't know about you, but that sounds pretty easy. And good old boy Kronos ain't connecting. I guess we'll have to win a 4v5 then. Yeah, he didn't connect, so that's fun. Get a nice Fury against that Hercules, and we're fine. Oh shit, he's back. Alright, it's fine. Have we just gotten first blooded? Holy shit, he's alive. What the... Oh, he's not. But let me know, Will. We got a red buff, right? I'm dead here. Oh. Did Gib just push him closer to me? Oh, dude, these guys? Nah, they're fucking dead. See that? Hey, we're hitting hard. It's nice. Don't stun me. Fuck. I'm stuck in a... I'm dead. They just double ulted me. Good players coming in from us. Fuck this Hercules up. I can't see shit. What the... Why was I just blind? I'm dead. Holy shit, that damage. Why was I just extremely blind in my ult there? Is that a new feature? You become fucking blind? Put me some protections next then, if they don't like me. It's not enough as... I can't see shit in my ult. It's actually a new feature. You know what could be cool? If you make Thanatos blind in his ultimate so he can't see jack shit. This time, can I see stuff? I actually can't see. And I can't see where the... That's so weird. Fuck you. I mean, it's not terrible, but I just don't like being blind, you feel me? Let's see if we can get this fucker. He's got that, of course. And I can't even see he's using it, because, you know, I'm fucking blind. Honestly, I'm too baffled to be mad right now, because what in the world went wrong? Are they trying to make it realistic, because I got a fucking pumpkin on my head? Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. They all got Aegis, don't they? Fuck you. When I finish shifters next time, I'm going to get that Hasten Katana and try it out. We're just destroying them right now. Okay, so just look at this. I mean, it looks fucking cool, but nice. We're starting to get behind now. That's not good. And everyone's dead. Yes. Probably got something to do with those 4 Aegises and braces and shit. What are you doing? There we go. Silly boy, thinking I can't see you through the wall. Oh, actually, now one thing about it. There might be the new graphics, to be honest. Like, yeah, I think that might be what it is. Okay, let's quickly get back. Get a Hasten Katana. That's the shit. And last item, I'm unsure of. Because what about execution? You know what? Let's just do it. Oh, yes. Okay, it's good. It's fine. It's fine, though. We got a nice Kronos here that can kill them all. Can they just not all have Sanctuary all the time? What are you, pussies? Even though I buy it, like, on every god. So far, I don't think I can recommend the DLC texture pack thing. I really, really shouldn't be here right now. No, I shouldn't! Oh, I'm alive. What the fuck? Also, real talk, I probably shouldn't have bought this item, but, I mean, it's pretty fun. Maybe if I go, like, a crit build with him, it's very useful, but... Okay, I'm not doing bad damage, though, and I can stick to them, so that's cool. Oh! Oh! Boom! Fucking Apophis just killed Hercules. The only way to kill Hercules is by another fucking monster. Oh, the double, though. Oh, fuck you. What the Ooh, 800 damage on his 3. That's more than 1/3 of my HP. What the fuck? I was gonna get like 3 kills there, even though I was blind. I feel like after Hasten Fatalis is gone, a lot of hunters don't know what the fuck they're doing anymore. Also, by the way, I'm having 55 FPS with this fucking texture thing on. Where without it, I'd have 150, so that's funny. I am uninstalling this shit. I just fell from the sky. Look at me. I'm just lying in midair. Man, fuck this Thanatos glitch. Alright, guys, so I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below, subscribe if you're new. There should be a video of Dream Daddy Simulator tomorrow, which I can't wait to play. Either tomorrow in 2 days, I don't know yet. But yeah, thank you guys so much for the amazing support, and as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching. Dicks.